back out here. Now, we're gonna have a quick talk sailing on my P.O. ferry, the SS Ben Avon. We're gonna talk about guinea pigs on this ferry. So, something you do not know is that we just got 3 new guinea pigs. And I don't know, maybe they're still bonding or not, but they're bonding. And we got some footage. I recorded them bonding until I ran out of storage for it. But I got some footage of them bonding, and hopefully that will come soon. And mostly I'm making this video to show you the beautifulness of this ferry. And also the horn's really loud. Yes. I told you, the horn's really loud. So anyways, yeah, guinea pigs. So, as I said, we got 3 guinea pigs. The first one, we decided, his name is Cricket. And he is the tiniest one, and most of the video, he just hides behind a feeder. And then, there's Chucky, which, Chucky's kind of white, tan, and kind of brown. He has like a brown patch on his left side near his butt. And then, yeah, Chucky, everybody. His name's Chucky. And then the last one is Bear. Now Bear is the biggest and most, I don't know how to put this. Wait, hold on, let me think. Let me think about how to put this. He's the most feisty. Yeah, he's the most feisty out of all of them. He is white with tan spots. Tan patches all around his body. And, well, Gizmo and Marshy, Bear's the one that fights the most. He was hoping to be Alpha instead of Gizmo, which was the Alpha of our herd slash not herd that we have. So Gizmo is still the Alpha, actually. And yeah. So Bear tried to get the Alpha. Once again, he missed his chance. And now he's just, I guess, third in command after Marshmallow, which was defending Cricket, or rather Marshpillow, which was actually defending Cricket, the baby that's only 3 weeks old. He was defending Cricket while he was hiding behind a feeder. And I'm pretty sure Mom told me that he jumped above the feeder, landed inside of the pellets inside, and then started to eat them, which is really cute. And then he just went back in. Cricket's a baby, so he avoided most of it. In-home streaming. Charlene. Steam, you interrupted me. And I'm actually surprised I have this much to talk about. Like, seriously, this is a lot of talk here. And here we are on the forecastle. At least I'm pretty sure that's what you would call it. It couldn't be a well deck because there's no forecastle. So it has to be a forecastle. That's just confusing. There's no upper deck here. Yeah. Just yeah. Anyways, guinea pigs. I've talked about them. I should probably end this video now. Okay, a guy just emitted a distress signal. Oh, and also, there's gonna be City Skylines videos coming soon. I've actually built a big city on this map called Islands. If you guys play City Skylines, awesome. I do too. And I want to try this challenge called Atlantis. It's a custom-made challenge made by Spike Viper. And by the looks of his series on it, it looks pretty cool. So I might try that out. Probably in the far future. Titanic's also almost done. I just have to do the inside wall of the enclosed A-deck promenade. And then I have to do the boat deck superstructures up there. So that's gonna be fun. I don't know if any of this is gonna happen soon. Ooh. As Hall Bow Line approaches, I think I should end this video by pressing Alt F9.